Esther. Key verses are Esther chapter 4, verse 14, and Esther chapter 8, verses 16 to 17. The book of Esther tells about God's hand of providence and protection on behalf of his people. It describes the faithfulness and courage of Esther, in many ways an ordinary sort of girl, and how this leads to the deliverance of God's people.